Ah!
Yay! Okay, so you guys have probably already heard about this, but earlier this week, PlayStation posted a photo on their Facebook wall that said something like, Revengeance. It had revenge and vengeance there. Will vengeance bring redemption? It has the date 4/19/12 on it. A lot of people are saying that they think it's God of War 4, which we already knew was coming because a few months ago, the composer leaked on his online resume that he had worked on the game. So we don't really know exactly if it is God of War. I think the wording makes it sound like God of War, but then again, if you really look at it, it doesn't really look God of War-ish.
Vengeance is a common theme in video games. So this could be anything from a new franchise to
something
a sequel.
Something we are totally not going to be excited about.
Yeah, it's going to be...
I'm hoping it's God of War might be bumping it up a little
have
bit.
Have they
too
announced
much.
Anything? Have they announced God of War Vita yet?
They have not.
They have not announced a God of War for the Vita, and I think that that's a safer bet. I think if
right.
I think if you're going to announce something like God of War 4,
you'd
might...
You'd wait till E3.
Exactly.
Which is only 2 months later.
Exactly.
So,
I think there's probably like a 25% chance this is God of War 4. I would give it that much.
Yeah, I really don't think this is going to be the official God of War announcement.
Well, at any rate, you know, it's the day before we film our show, so we will be able to talk about it on 420.
Oh, yes. What else do you guys think it's going to be? Anything maybe
I
less
think,
as exciting?
I think it's
going
to be the new My Little Pony game. My
Tell
Little Pony.
Us.
Then it would be pink.
Tell Skate All Day that this is definitely a live show.
Oh, this is definitely a live show, Skate All Day.
Yeah.
Did you not think, did you think we were just like ghosts or something?
Bob thinks it's God of Halo Wars. Pikmin
God
3.
Of Halo Wars.
I would love it if it was Pikmin 3, but that's Nintendo silly.
Yeah, it's not going to be Pikmin 3. Ooh, maybe it's a new dancing rhythm game.
No.
Will vengeance bring redemption? Find out with rhythm guitar.
Dance off.
Get it through. Wow, wow. Yeah.
I am excited to find out what it is. Maybe it's like Heavenly Sword 2 or something.
Wow, that would be cool. A new Heavenly Sword.
I would think
they
would wait for that for E3 as well, but I don't think they would release a Heavenly Sword 2 so close to announcement God of War 4 because they are.
Well, what's with the? What do you think this? What do you think this image in the background is? Can we zoom and enhance?
I don't think it's an image. I think it's just a splatter screen.
No. Everything is something. What's this stuff over
zoom
in the bottom
more.
Corner there? Yeah. What's over there? Let's zoom and enhance. What's this thing right behind Rachel and me? This thing. Right here.
Get down there.
Get down there, Rachel. There, get out of the way.
It's just a splatter screen.
No, it's not. There's something there. There's something there.
You're seeing things.
There's a UFO, and it's hanging out with Bigfoot. And look, that's totally giving something away right there.
It looks like Halo, like some kind of like...
Look, that's Master Chief.
It's definitely not Halo, because this is going to be a Sony thing.
That makes me think it's God of War, because hot lava. It looks like hot lava. Or a tumor. I don't know. That could be Malignant. At any rate.
I wonder if it's like something totally not that exciting. It's not God of War. And Sony's like, damn it. They're really excited about this. And we don't have anything super exciting to tell them.